7 health. Alright. And start. Much better. Alright, let's do this.
Attacks
the final boss place. For him, or the final, or you know, when the fucking hit. I do my splits weird, but hey, that's okay. Like on this one, I'm gonna do the split when I land in the whatever it's called, the little doohickey that allows me to get out of limbo, the ritual pad, whatever you want to call it.
there.
I wonder if I could jump to those little stairs on the side there and skip that cutscene. You gotta be able to, right? Yo, no way. I've never fallen there.
What else have you got?
Yo.
Sparta! They're here! They're here! They found us!
What the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Losing time. I'm not sure though.
Nice. Getting out of here.
Nice.
Oh.
That was solid. That was solid. The leaderboard in accident. Alright, here's my morning quickie. Yeah, it's Devil Trigger saving some time.
You remember this place?
So I saved. Why'd the double trigger save me there? 17 seconds. That is not bad. I can save 17 seconds. I'm okay with that. So.
The camera spotted you. They must have been.
Oh man, he must have been looking out for her. Solid, man. He's been looking out for her.
Done, girls.
There you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good.
Yo, let me skip.
It's the walls.
Skip.
Get out of here.
No, I'm getting out. job at it. Horrible movement, but I got out. Some time on that one. Holy crap.
The police have released footage of the...
Nice. Got a solid, pretty solid PB coming in. Maybe I should mess up a little bit. You don't want to want a PB by too much.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
I'm flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
They're gonna sense me.
And once I've reached the mixing room,
you'll be able to descend deep down into the factory
and kill me a succubus.
It works for me. I should probably watch
took you so long?
See, I feel like I just went in a big circle, and I could have just come up here. You have to get up to speed.
Hey, would you point me to the mission room?
You okay? That looked pretty nice.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm solid, bro. Oh, you know what? I think I messed up my splits. Oh, no, I didn't. I think I'm okay. Yeah, we're looking for probably like a solid 20-minute PP. This will be nice.
Go to long. Hurry!
Out of my way. fantastic. That's pretty solid. I'm okay with that. Looks like we're gonna have a solid 20.
Yeah,
minute
we'll
period.
Meet you there.
The only thing I'm gonna screw up is in the soul furnace or whatever. I always screw up. Always. I mean, obviously, I'm gonna try not to.
Doing God's work, are you, Bob?
Damn it! We have to take a detour.
Get the hell out of here. Get lost!
There. I know you're there. Back.
on, fatty. Alright. Come on. Oh man, we're gonna save some solid time on this level. Although I forget how this one is.
Who's there?
I know that sounds silly. That was it. Okay. That was it. I thought so, I just wasn't sure. I was thinking about Bob Barbus, but no, we gotta do the platforming first. Come on.
You were blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
My bad.
Got it.
You don't remember me.
You don't remember me.
No, I don't. Never heard of you.
Alright, let's see what happens.
I thought that was it. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
I am no longer suited to violence.
That's okay, I got you. See, I should have named this one Flipperoni. Because the other one was upside down, but now I'm upside down. Ah, well. This is Bob Barker. Just doing God's work. Thank you.
I just fucking did that.
Come on, Bob. Wow, twice.
What we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist known as Dante.
The guy who killed him. What do we know about this guy? Citizens who have now come forward and investigators to keep together and stop the plane. What do we do? You have and kill your partner to save from the enforcement. He's the guy that is people, ladies, particularly in the book, this book.
Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rapidly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
And ain't that the best kind, Bob?
Kill her anyway, and then he did, like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I kill you with this song.
can't believe I game overed.
You think you're cool?
Kind of cheap that it let me go right back to it. Man, I lost time on that level big time. I died so much. It's ridiculous. So much. I am so pissed off at that. I should have saved a solid 13 minutes there. Well, I say, you know what I mean.
Where are you guys?
So turned around in that crap. Ah, whatever. We're still doing all right.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the ghouls in there.
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Why are you standing right under the thing and pulling down? It's a freaking, like...
Oh, what's up?
know where this goes?
I know this place like the back of my hand.
Well, then run a little bit faster so I can bring down the wall. Thank you.
Come on.
Come on. Let's go. Da-da-da. Oh, hide in this crack. They're coming right there.
Oh.
Hide! Quick! Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go.
Going as soon as she gets her cute butt out here. Going.
You okay, Kat?
Yeah, fine. I'm okay.
Neat. Not long. A couple of minutes.
Okay. Boot up the system.
longer to grab what I can from the servers. You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
I'll have a detonation secret. I'll have one.
Doesn't look good.
We're fine.
Come on, Virgil! It's done.
Yeah, I really need to watch the world record run. How the hell did he get 1 hour and 14 minutes?
Dante, son of a fucker. Oh, they let the feral rats in here, but I've been hearing so much about you. I'm dying to see what all the fuss is about. Ooh, temper, temper, Dante. Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, shoot up, and break your bed. Let's get high, society.
No idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little. I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my fault, and you play by my rules. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Let's begin! Congratulations! You're still in the running towards becoming Limbo's top fucking idiot. Now, you can come a little closer.
Sitting here wondering what the fuck's going on. But
why Mundus finds you so compelling.
Wait.
Oh, no, wait. He doesn't. He wants you dead. And I just love giving him what he wants. You know, Dante, fame is a funny thing. Do you miss your little girlfriend? And it's a shame you can't be here to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like...
Get that skim bag, you call an ass!
That was much better than frickin' Bob Barbas.
Say goodnight. Oh, baby.
Oh, look at that. Saved a second. Alright, here I have some chance to save some time. It's like the first time through. I actually died quite a few times. Like a bozo. Like that. Dante. Hey, I did save 1 second, though. I could have saved more if I didn't die. That would have been dope. Oh, well.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
Ah! I got hit by a fucking truck.
Floor 87.
This is the Phoenix Wing. Those who live here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell. What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
Yeah, buddy. Let's go.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105.
No turning back.
It's heavily infested.
Shit.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil. Virgil, you'll make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Don't move. There's no way to get from there.
Nice, 3 minutes and no, a little under three. A little under three. I'll take it. I fucking hate this fucking level. God damn it. Right, those look like fucking doodad. you, I fucking have that. Okay then. I guess it popped me right at the end. I didn't even realize. Okay. I mean, still fuck you, but you know. Hey. Hey, whatever. Alright, now this is the puzzle I'm talking about. I guess, solution.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in really the limbo. Overload the system so I can hijack quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to get those generators.
Four, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each.
Let's get to work. One generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
Online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Later.
all done.
Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Yeah. Taught myself as a kid. Control.
We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, you'd be eventually out. Yes, I
know. Okay. We're in business.
You?
Killing demons and getting laid.
You know, that computer stuff sounds good too. Alright, two more levels. First, now we got the garbage demon. And then Virgil.
In this. Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Super dank. Everybody, that is a PB that I can get behind. I screwed up a little bit. I think the timing's actually going to be 129.05. I got a little happy because I'm supposed to time on the final hit. So, yeah. Either way, though, that is a PB that I can get behind.